America's educators know what it takes to teach a student to read. They know students need the basics, phonics. They just aren't given the freedom to teach it. Children suffer as a result. And somehow they're expected to go on grade to grade without the most essential skill.